Hi guys, Assalamualaikum. I am Zubair Ahmed and I am a chemistry teacher. Today I am going to start the topic of Arkhan board for 10th class, and the topic is the concept of acids and bases. So before going in the detail of this topic, first of all I am going to tell you about the old concept and basic concept of acid and bases. So the basic concept about acids are that acids are those substances that have a sour taste, like lemon, grapes and orange. They have a sour taste because they contain some organic acids like acetic acid and formic acid. There are so many organic acids present in them, so they have a sour taste. And the basic concept about the bases is that bases are those substances that have a bitter taste and have a lustrous touch or lustery touch. So these are the basic concepts about the acid and bases. So the modern concept of acid and bases are Arrhenius concept of acid and basic, Bronsted and Lowry concept of acid and basic, and the third one is Lewis concept of acid and basic. So first of all, I am going to tell you about the Arrhenius concept of acid and basic. According to Arrhenius, acids are those substances that gives hydrogen ions or produce hydrogen ions in aqueous solution are known as acids, while bases are those substances that give the hydroxyl ions in aqueous solution are known as bases, or produce hydroxyl ions in aqueous solution are known as bases. So this is the concept of Arrhenius. According to Arrhenius, those substances give hydrogen ions, acids, and those substances that give hydroxyl ions are known as bases. For example, HCl, when it gets dissolved in
3.
And the second concept about acid and bases is Bronsted and Lowry. Bronsted and Lowry both gives a second concept about acid and bases, and it is also known as proton donor and acceptor system. Because in this system or in this concept, the substances that donate protons are called acids, while according to Bronsted and Lowry, the substances that accept proton are known as bases. So simply, proton donor substances called acids and proton acceptor substances are called bases. So this is the concept of Bronsted and Lowry. And the third concept of acid and basic is Lewis concept of acid and basic. So according to G.N. Lewis, the substances that accept a pair of electrons are called acids, and the substances that donate a pair of electrons are called bases. And this concept of Lewis is also known as electron pair donor acceptor system. Simply, you may also define it as the substances that is acceptor of electron pair are called acids, while the substances that donor of electron pair are called bases. So these are the concept of different scientists for acids and bases according to Arrhenius, Bronsted and Lowry. Now you have to write down these diagrams because I am going to tell you about the detail of these concepts.